We're gonna listen to the whole song. Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Pac-Man 259, and today we're gonna be back with some Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And we are going to be playing. Sorry, guys, some bit of noise. Okay, so we're gonna be going with Mario today. Mario. And hopefully this ends very good with us. Let's go. Not forgetting. Yeah, I'm totally dead now. Nah, I was dead anyway. Because I'm getting back into the controls, you know. Oh no, we can't. Aww, that's cute though. I love you too. Oh no. Oh! And again, I still get defeated. Yeah. Oh, dude. Oh, no. Come here. Bro, I gotta remember. Oh, I still learned. Wow, they ain't gonna give me any points. They ain't gonna give me any points. They're not even gonna give me any points. Wow. Oh, there's some glitch in the game. Yeah, there we go. Hang on, what's my move list? B is for giant punch! Headbutt. Okay. Why did I just walk into him? Dumb. See, if I were to just use the blade thingy, now I could spot him. Wait up. My boy Diddy Kong is still fighting. What the heck? Man, it really has been a while since I played this game. Went to my Brawlhalla. We'll go up there. Get over there. Sit down. Are you kidding me? Get out of here. Sit down. I put this like to 29 minutes.
Oh no.
Go fast. Gotta go fast. Oh shoot. Oh, oh. Wow. He came a wall jump. That would have been a good time to wall jump. Can I get a partner? Super Omega Punch! Bah! Get out of here. Get Diddy Kong. You know what I really wish for 3D World to come to the Switch or Sunshine. No, that would cost like get $1 million, so I'll pay millions. That would be a good game to put on Switch. Let's not say that the other games are trash. Come on, dude. Yeah, fast forward. I'm so angry. I'm gonna click through this whole thing. I like those bananas. Final results. What the? Oh, whatever. We'll check that later. Alright, guys, that'll be it for today. Since all the recording that I've been doing today for Hala, Cuphead Expert, and this too. So that'll be it for today. There's gonna be more coming. And I'll see you in the next one.